Hello, welcome back. My name is Alex McCain, and I don't do a normal intro every video. Where today, what we're doing is 2000 Numbs Under the Sea, or Under the Painting, whatever you'd like to say. We've got Major Booty, Major Bones, Kabong, Kabong. See, I'm not really this fan. Because I don't like water levels, but I did cool. I don't know why. But there's so much that it takes so long to do the level. It's so annoying to like. See what I mean? Secrets can be anywhere. It's kind of hard to commentate on these parts because it's not normally me trying to focus and trying to find stuff. I don't really like the water levels, as I've already mentioned. It's a bit of a mickey, if you want. You got that? See, I'm sure I'm concentrating on this part. Windy water. Looking. Oh, there's actually good out there. I like the design. I'm not very man. Big fan. Any fucking wall you can get to now, which means any fucking wall could be a secret like this. Oh my god, it is as well. But it's really nice, I'm gonna get away. It's arcade, and a bit of arcade. Shut up! I said I'm not joining anymore! Thank you, Market. Underwater. Right, let's get through the tubes. Oh, you know what? I'm just making sure it's a little safer. texture on this hill, the background's moving. Like the platform actually isn't moving. That's a bit cool. How was it that? Oh, it's the dojo things. And I'm definitely gonna play as it. Because I like the weapon as well, but I mean, I'll get the gold version next, which I'll definitely play. And yeah, and also it's fitting to the next level, which we're doing now. Okay. what? Even though I did it wrong, I'm playing on maximum speed. It probably won't go that long. Probably won't be able to go that long. Probably yes, actually. You know what? After that, I'm not sure. We definitely gonna do Rayman Origins. However, my idea is, so don't get me wrong, I'm definitely gonna be playing Rayman Legends on the Rayman Legends. No, Rayman Origins and Rayman Legends on the Rayman Legends. I wanna play the game before that would be scary. I would do that as well. I would give it a different series. However, once we've done that, then we'll play a different game. See, what? I'm trying to make no sense because I was concentrating on that level. Basically, what I'm saying is that Rayman Origins, I consider it another series in itself. So, what I would want to do is I would want to do that separately. If you know what I mean. But I don't want to go straight to another Rayman series, I want to play a different game. I think everyone can agree that playing the same game over and over and over and over again is definitely a bore. But I think you understand, really. See, you know what's funny? No matter when you hit those, they're all going to open at the same time. Completionist run. Basically, after I complete the series, and then I go for completionist. I'm gonna try and get all the things in this game gold. And, you know, why not? I was just thinking, like, I could just, you know, let me just dunk a biscuit. Ah, babe, found a big biscuit. There we go. What the fuck? that green kid. Oi, elf just moved with his ball. Oi, can I stay with the ball then so you can get pro? Why would we just try hiding the ball now? Bounce it back at itself. It's always a first result. I'm done. Why do I not remember this level? God! I've not played this game and gotten this far in ages. Reason being is because I don't normally play the game that much. I don't know. Oi. Open sales, spam sales. Way coinage. Get the coinage. Get the pounding cake on. No, too fast. That was too fast, I said. Coin, the coinage now, the coinage. Go, go. Mario. What? Yep. is mad. How many? Come on. All right, well, we got enough for next fairy. Like I said, if you're new to fairies and you've only just started watching from this point, what are you doing, my guy? But also, Mantra, we're doing the invention posters at the end. And it's going to be a whole video of just me getting fuming. Master Dojo, fuck up. Now let's get our new fairy. Gold person. With golden locks. Boom, there we go. So we've got next level, we've got Glue Glue, Batman's Creation. There's always a bigger fish, and elevator and mush to record for next episode. So, I'll see you then. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. I know what I did recording it. I'm a bit tired, as you can tell. And, instead of 2,000 lums under sea, it's going to be 2,000 hours under my bed sheets asleep. Okay, so, sit up.